situation, we are not going to attend any schools. So we are in online classes. So for this, my teacher has given me some activity sheets and also projects. So I am going to display and show you my projects and activities. So let's start the video. Before watching my channel, subscribe my channel and also click the bell icon. So first I am going to show you EVS or Environmental Studies. So see, this is EVS. So I have, my teacher has given the topic Nature of Matter, in that sublimation experiment. We all know what is sublimation. Some solids are heating directly turned into liquid. The meaning of sublimation is some solid on heating directly convert into vapor state and vice versa. Without passing through the liquid state is called sublimation. Examples, iodine, camphor and naphthalene balls. So friends, this is the picture of sublimation experiment. So you can see. Now I also written the procedure of this experiment. And I also wrote the answer, or also returned the answer. See, naphthalene balls remains in solid form. So friends, this is the EVS project. EVS project I have written. Next, I am going to show you English, but I am choosing languages first. See here, this is English. This is activity sheets of English. Now, so friends, see. So, my teacher has given the topic, a subject English, topic the boss who cares. So, she has given Dr. Our all loving Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. So, friends, here I have pasted the Abdul Kalam photo and also I have written full name of Abdul Kalam and also the information about Abdul Kalam and also achievements of Abdul Kalam in aeronautics and space technology. See? And list of award received by Dr. Abdul Kalam or Kalam. And books written by Dr. Abdul Kalam or Kalam. So the thought given by great Abdul Kalam is, dream is not that which you see while sleeping. It is something that doesn't let you sleep. So friends, this is about activity sheet of English. So friends, I am going to show you about mathematics. So in this topic, subject mathematics, topic fractions, my teacher has give me fractions. So here we have done fractions. Fraction is something that we selected by the whole part. I already teach you it. Now here I have represented using objects and shapes. Here I am used about objects that we see in everyday life. You can see fraction is a selected part of an whole object. So this is about subject mathematics. So at last we are done in the, now in this we have chosen about Hamara Tyohar, Bharat Ke Tyohar. So see, Makar Sankranti, these are all the festivals that we celebrate. Makar Sankranti, Mahashivratri, Raksha Bandhan, Janmashtami, Baisakhi, Durga Puja, Dasara, Ganesh Chaturthi, Diwali, Eid ul Fitr, Christmas, Diwali also. So, and here all the national festivals that we celebrate in India, that is Gandhi Jayanti, Independence Day, Republic Day. So this was the information that I wrote. This one only, this is also like that. So friends, this is in the activity sheet. So these are all some activities I have done for you. So I am very thankful.